So here we are in part two, taking juice concentrate from Nice to LIle Rousse, with just a little diversion. The quickest way is down the east coast and then across here. But we're going along the west coast of Ajaccio and Calvi till we finally get to LIle Rousse. So it's a new day and we've got 14 hours left. That's it for Bonifacio. We're going to be going live at 6 in the morning. Going for the wild west coast.
Of course. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Exactly, I'm driving pretty fast in these conditions. sun is up.
Ready to turn left. Turn left, and then turn left.
the Porsotte.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. The roundabout, take the second exit. Exit down.
It's like, yeah, it's designed for sure.
Stay right. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit down. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
Well, we're not too far from Calvi. So here we are in Calvi.
Turn left.
Stupid. Such time. It's supposed to be a important job.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Go straight.
to our turnoff.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Little Rousse discovered all around the Isle of Beauty. Achievement unlocked. Woohoo!
Go straight.
So it needs like, they needed the juice concentrate for all the drinks for the tourists. That's my guess.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Here we are, safe and sound.
Unload the trailer. Juice concentrate delivered from Nice to LIle Rousse. So we drove around about 522 km. We got 17,168 euros and 796 XP. So that keeps us in level 110. I hope you enjoyed that trip. It was pretty good on a very sunny day in Corsica. Until next time, see you guys out.